Hi Tink, just finished working on your late 60s model Evinrude 9.5 horsepower outboard, and tell you a little bit about it. This motor, when I first got it, was running rough and wouldn't really run at a low speed reliably. Amazingly, it would start okay, which is only amazing because as I was debugging it, I realized that it ran the same with the top cylinder on as it did with the top cylinder off. So there was essentially no spark getting to the top cylinder. And at which point I diagnosed that we needed to do something about the ignition and the points. To get to the points, you have to take off the flywheel. And first of all, it goes with a wrench. So you gotta have a wrench. But when you try to turn the flywheel with the wrench, to get the nut off, the flywheel turns. Everything turns. You should not brace the propeller to try to provide a resistance for your removing of the flywheel nut. You need to use a strap wrench. The strap wrench goes around the flywheel and provides you with leverage against the flywheel nut wrench. So you push in opposite directions, and that way you're able to remove the flywheel nut. Once the flywheel is off, there's a whole other story about getting the points replaced, which I did, and now this motor is ready to run. Let's take a look. Button back up, in neutral, 1000 low speed. Nice easy one pull start. Good low end idle. These low profile Evinrudes have a idle speed adjustment knob right here. If you want to speed it up a little bit, you turn it in the direction opposite of the slow arrow. If you want to slow down the idle, turn it the other way. This is where you adjust the idle speed. Fuel mixture setting is right here. This is for low speed mixture. I've got it set right now, but in different times of year when the atmosphere is drier or more humid, the pressure is greater or less, temperature, you might need to adjust this. And over time, the carburetor might need some adjustment. So small adjustments only, like an eighth of a turn, and you will hear the motor performance change. You turn it this way, clockwise, that's leaning it out. That's less fuel. You turn it this way, that's more fuel in the mixture. And right now, I have it set just right where I want it. And there you go. We're in gear. Small adjustments. Do not turn that knob very much. Okay, I've done endurance testing on this motor. I can't get it to stop unless it runs out of gas. It's ready to go. Have a good time on the lake, Tink. See you next time.